Hello everyone, Switch Double here. First of all, I want to inform everyone that I am back to health again after I took the vaccine a couple of days ago. And I'm also telling everyone that I'm going to take a short break of uploading stories on my channel for at least a while. When you ask why I'm to take a break, well, I need some time off to do being able to record some new stories, some audio, and some text and music. Since I only had two more stories in the folder on my computer, and after that, I will need to spend time to work on new stories. When those are uploaded, there won't be any stories prepared. Usually, I had maybe sometimes a couple of stories that has been prepared and just been waited to be uploaded. So I decided to take a break from uploading stories on my channel for at least a while. But I'll still be uploading some other videos like comic dubs reviews and other reviews of previous MLP episodes. So the stories will be put on hold for at least a while. Exactly how long? Well, that I cannot say for sure. Maybe a week, maybe 2 weeks. In a worst case scenario, maybe a month. But I'm not saying exactly how long. But I will try to record new stories, at least a couple of true friend stories with Discord and some others. And of course, there will be even other true friend stories and true love stories. But exactly how many I will have to be done? Well, that's a little bit tricky. Since I have at least a number of potential ideas to be uploading. I just been want to inform everyone about this new development of my channel. And I know that once that is taken care of, the stories will be uploaded once again as normally, but I will still continue to make new videos of love stories and true friend stories over time while that happens. But I even will do a small short Easter LLP story. After all, Easter is about the early this year, in April. So I still have at least a couple of weeks before being able to do that. So I just want to inform that I will take a short break or maybe some break to be able to work on some new stories. And I just want to be inform everyone about that. I mean, if I don't have any new stories that have been uploaded, people were still wondering, why hasn't been the new stories been posted on my channel if I haven't made any new? Well, at least from that point of view, I can understand. But now at least informing everyone about that, I will take a break from uploading so I can spend some time to spend to record and make some new stories. I have already a number of stories in mind, like Discord with Double Diamonds, Discord with Vinyl, Coco Pomel as a true friend, and of course, there will even be some with Snowdrop, but I can't say exactly from which character, if there was going to be a true friend or true love story. I really need to focus on some of the stories and try to figure out which one to be part of Snowdrop's story. After all, I had been thinking about all of this. Since I've made Snowdrop with Luna as a true friend and true love before. So I want to focus on Snowdrop maybe with Celestia as a true friend. But I'm not so sure yet though. After all, there are plenty more stories to be in I want to be taken care of. So until then, just to be informing everyone that I'm going to take a break, but exactly how long, I can't tell. Since I really don't know they can be taken a couple of weeks, maybe a month, but I don't be so sure. But it can be shorter. It also depends if I will make maybe a couple of other stories. If that happens, then I may have probably, but if I will do 2 to 3 other stories per day, well, that will save me at least a couple of stories, at least in time. But it will be text and music, so don't have to worry about that. So at least I wanted to inform everyone about that, at least. I mean, there is my responsibility to informing everyone when suddenly my stories aren't even posted anymore on my channel. So I just wanted to be informed that everyone is aware about this development of my channel and why suddenly there aren't any more stories being posted. But I just wanted to inform that. But it will be new comic dubs reviews on my channel. I just need to figure out which one to do. Consider that it's a lot of them on YouTube. So, just to figure out exactly which one, and they will record it and be posted. So, at least from that, I'm really hopefully have plenty more stories to be uploaded within a week or two, maybe more. Who knows? At least I want to inform about that. So, but yeah, stay safe, and I hope everyone has a good time and has a good weekend. And once again, this is SwitchDiablo over and out.